Good evening, everyone. Thank you for the applause. It was good. So I'm standing here is to explain to you briefly how the music works. So before I do that, I want to know how many of you have seen a Gamelan concert before this. Great. So I don't have to talk a lot now, because many of you have seen it. So what I'm going to do is just to go through the instruments and tell you how it functions to create the music. So basically there are three categories of instrumentation based on their functions. One is the instruments that play the melody, which is the metallophones on the back there. So there are six of them. They are playing the basic melody. And then on this side, there are also metallophone here. They are playing the elaborations based on the basic melody. And this instrument, the horizontally suspended gongs here, is called riong. They are also playing the elaboration based on the basic melody. And then as you can see, there are also drums and gongs, big gongs in the back, and one smaller gong here. They are, well, one of them is keeping the marking the cycle, which is the gongs over there. And then over here, this instrument is keeping the beat. It's keeping everyone together. And the drums and the cymbals is basically accenting, giving cues or for the dynamic changes and stuff. So those are the functions. And now I'm going to show you how all of these instruments, based on their function, work together to build the music. So let's start from the melody, the basic melody. Okay, thank you. So yeah, I forgot to tell you. So I'm gonna take the melody of the piece that you just heard. Which is the last section of my piece is a five beat cycle times four. So 20 beat cycles melody that I'm gonna show, I'm gonna break it down and show you how they are related. How the melody built based on the functions of the instrument. So first let's look at the melody, the basic melody played by this instrument. So there are three layers here. The first layer is this instrument here. They are playing in every beat. So they have 20 different notes to play. So can you demonstrate it? One, two, ready, and. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five, stop. Okay, so five times four, the length of the melody. And on top of that instrument that plays every beat, there is this instrument in the lower octave that plays every beat one and three, I guess. Because in Bali we never counting. So they are basically playing less than what these two instruments play. So can you, okay, I want you guys to play first, and then up to the next cycle, you demonstrate it. So in order to show how they are related. So let's start from here, ready, and. Ready, and. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three. I'm gonna add the beat. One, two, three. Can you move a bit slower? Two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. One. Now I'm gonna add the third layer, which is the bass. that plays every beat one. Six of them are playing one melodic line, but divided into those three layers. Are you following me? Okay, good. So now, let's move to the elaborations. So for the metallophone here, there is basically one melodic line, but they are divided into two parts. One is played on the beat, and the second one is off the beat. So I'm going to show you the one that plays on the beat. Slow. Ready? And. Basically on the beat. And the second part, and on. So the second part is off the beat. Here it is. Ready? And. Ready? And. Thank you. You want to see more? Okay, let's ask them to play together, how it sounds like. Ready? Okay, ready? And. Thank you. So, do you see, like, we divide the melody, one melodic line into two parts, right? So do any of you know the reason why we divide it like that? Yeah?
Because you have to stop the sound with your other hand.
Yeah, that's a good answer, but, you know, it's another answer. Okay, the reason is, like, most of the music that we play is fast. Can you demonstrate the tempo, how fast we play, Ramadi? So you can imagine, like, if that tempo, you can't play that melodic line that fast, right? So usually that's the reason why we divide into two. So it's easier to play when it's fast. So I want you to demonstrate the fast tempo. One, two, ready, go. Relax, Jack. This instrument called Rion. So the idea is the same. There are two parts. The first part is you need a beat. Okay, let's have the beat slower. This is the first part. Ready? And. Thank you. The last one is the drum. It's the same idea. So the first part is one, ready, and. Able to appreciate the music more.
Yes.
So I'm gonna take three questions before I continue the show. You can ask me anything, okay?
Are the cycles always 5 times 4 or are they different cycles for different pieces?
For this particular section, yes, it's always 5 times 4. But the other pieces, there are many different lengths of the cycles. Yes?
Is it
I can't hear you. Yes, yes, it's a good point. So I forgot to mention about this. The music traditionally, and also now still, is learned by listening. It's an oral tradition. So all the music, all the notes are passed down from teacher to student through direct conducting. Like the teacher will sit in front of the student and the student will copy what the teacher showed. So, yeah, one more.
Is this done outdoors mostly?
In Bali, mostly outdoor, yeah, outdoor, yes. Yes, absolutely. I can take another question, I guess that's Fira.
Yeah. I'm so chill.
Thank you. Fira, yes, you have a question? Parami, I can't hear you.
When you compose a piece,
yes?
Do you hear all these things from the beginning? You know in the beginning how you're going to do these 5, 6 voices and what you're going to do, or do these ideas come to you slowly, slowly?
In composing traditional pieces, I could hear everything at once. Yes. So this one is considered a traditional piece. Okay, the last question.
What were you playing on your own piano?
That's called trombone. It's the lead melody. So it's leading all of the melodic progressions.
So you were conducting?
Yes. With the drum. The drum is the leader, the dynamic changes, the tempo changes leader. Okay, thank you very much. I hope you enjoy the show.